Hi, I'm Gabriel.
And I'm Chantal from the museum.
Today for little learners, we've got another Australian animal to show you.
Listen to the clues in the poem and see if you can guess what it is.
I don't walk, but I jump around. I'm covered with hair that is soft and usually brown.
In my pouch, I keep my baby. I eat grasses that are nice and tasty.
I have a tail that's long and strong. It keeps me balanced as I bound along.
Did you guess what it is? It's a wallaby.
What type of animals are wallabies? Are they mammals, reptiles, or birds?
They are mammals. We know this because they have hair. Mammals have hair, reptiles have scaly skin, and birds have feathers.
Wallabies are a special type of mammal called a marsupial. Do you know what a marsupial is? A marsupial has a pouch to keep its baby. Can you think of any other animals that have a pouch? What about a koala or a wombat?
Wallabies don't walk like us to get around. What do? They jump. Wallabies have big, strong hind legs that allow them to jump over long distances and a long tail to help them to balance.
Why don't you go through your storybooks and see what animals you can find? Can you find some with hair, like a mammal?
While you're looking, you might also find some birds and reptiles. Remember, birds have feathers and reptiles have scaly skin.
Thank you for joining us today to learn about the wallaby.
Bye for now.